Caught on camera, Manhattan's smoke shop is robbed at gunpoint. Police are looking for the man seen in this frightening surveillance video. It happened earlier this month at Tobacco and Vape store on 2nd Avenue in Lenox Hill. The suspect brandished his gun at the clerk and demanded money. The worker followed the robber's instruction. The suspect made off with an undetermined amount of cash.